This guy named Jack Allen fought against Dill and Stanley, but this fight ended up in a horrifying way. Just as the bout began, Dillon became an aggressor with his jabs and punches. Most of his right hooks that connected to Allen's face broke his nose. Dillon landed a powerful uppercut that dazed Allen. As a result, he could barely defend himself. Allen was so hurt that his face was covered with blood. However, despite all the damage, he didn't give up, but unfortunately lost the bout at the end.